All right, here's the Ancient Institute. Keep it up. Come on.
Shouldn't there be at least one scientist here? How is this a laboratory when the only people I've seen are guards?
In terms of research, it's been abandoned for a long time. It's nothing but a gigantic archive now.
That seems like such a waste.
I have some materials stored in a room here. Let me show you.
Hold on a sec. If this institute and the royal one are alike, does that mean...
I'd say you hit the nail on the head.
While I examine some stuff, you guys can...
Relia! Relia, what's wrong? Relia? Are you all right?
Relia! Relia!
I'm okay. It hurts, but I'm strong. Maybe, maybe not. But this place, it kind of feels like home to me.
Do you remember anything else? Like, about your father or mother?
Sand.
Sand?
I came in from outside. Then I got yelled at. I didn't wipe my feet.
Well, any scientist considers dirt and dust the nemesis of experiments. Maybe her parents are researchers.
So we have a lab and some sand.
Speaking of sand, isn't Trekkur a desert nation? I remember hearing rumors about a possible laboratory there.
What? I've never heard of Trekkur having any laboratories.
But your country doesn't have diplomatic relations with Trekkur, so it's possible.
Don't conflate academics with politics. There's no way I wouldn't catch wind of it.
What if it weren't an academic facility, but actually a classified one that the military uses to carry out government-sanctioned experiments?
I admit there is a non-zero probability, you're right.
Trekkur, huh? But since we're at war with them, could we even enter the country?
What if we ask Victor to help? Do you think he'd mind?
I wonder if he would.
I want to know more about me. I want to remember more.
For now, let's go back to Central Rasulia and ask Victor. We can play it by ear from there.
That's a good battle.
I still have much further to go.
A lot more to learn.
For improvement. Thank you.
dirty.
Staring at me for some time now. May I ask why?
That'd be because you're cute, Anne.
You think so?
No, I'm not talking about your looks. I'm talking about how you can wear your clothes backwards and still pull it off.
What?
Got you. What's actually cute is the way you take jokes like that seriously.
I'm such a gullible fool.
Pardon me. Whoops. Sorry. Whoops. Sorry. Whoops.
Aurelia, is there someone you like?
Someone I like? Fidel!
I see.
I almost forgot. And Miki, too.
Glad you're an open-minded person.
Come on, Fiore, just let her be already.
For improvement.
That was it.
Not bad for a guy with 3 years.
Stronger?
If you want to win, you gotta be quick about it.
80 out of 100.
Still got a